might be useful. Come on.
Okay.
That's it.
Let's see what's going on here. Gotta take a closer look. Oh, Jesus, something went down. I wonder if the poor bastards had anything worth looking for. This way. Off. Figures. Hey. days of hauling all these corpses out here. Okay, let's take a look around. Power's off. Figures. No, not this way. I got a use for you. That's right, I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. Where is it? Goddamn dust, it's gotta be close. years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Thank you. here.
Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I'm gonna tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna blow up like this. Fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
There you go.
Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay, what? Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
2 hours ago, this place... Yeah, they must have bugged out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. So we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. She would just hide her head in her coat, just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Alright, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
I'll try to sneak up behind him, okay?
It's nothing. Go. I got this. Go!
Hold on. Don't
shoot. Just fuck you!
Yeah, we see you got guns, goddammit. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey! I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
There's a helicopter.
You killed her!
So listen.
You killed my wife!
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. No, sir. Do anything. You didn't do it, okay? Listen to this.
You killed
my wife.
You
killed
my wife. You killed her.
Stop.
Stop.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
What do you mean you got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that.
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Here we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
No.
Miss Daisy, okay. I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said. I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to. A micro recorder. Let's see.
Emergency! Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My survivor Jack.
We're on the run! Tell them!
Shut up! I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up! Shut up! I'm trying to. Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me
let's
the.
Let's go!
Radio!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National Security Act. Now, what this did was give the feds the right to take over our roads, railroads, and radio. Anything they damn well pleased. Without a warrant. Today, the feds are gone, but we're still here. The spotlight of truth. The truth is, I see them. Years ago, even death camps built to hold us, American citizens. No one believed me. More of us. None of us would have.
Well, you're right about it. fresh meat.
Huh.
That sniper ambush.
Shit, perfect timing.